Welcome back to Darkwood, day 13. Alright. So we got the shovel. I'm gonna put away the extra board with nails since we can use the shovel now. Let's see. I think I want to try to find this chicken lady. Because it's been a while since I did that. Apparently she's in the south. According to the journal, she's in the south western edge. So she should be down here somewhere. Could be in the road to the village, but I want to explore this area. So let's go south of the silo. Let's see what kind of trouble we get in. Don't open those corpses. It's bad news. Don't step on the mushrooms. Shovel swing. Do it once to see what it gives me. Antlers. I'll use a bandage to heal up. Cottage. This might be the chicken lady. Destroyed generator. We'll walk around and see if we can find an entrance. All I see is woods. Maybe you can't get in that way. Mushroom land. Mm-hmm. Wooden door. Locked, need a key. None of my keys fit. There's a key. Villager. Let's see, let's put away the board. Don't need that. Gasoline's useful. Bottles, value 10. Meat. Let's just run back and dump off my stuff, huh? No room to dismantle the bear trap. It's a bunch of gas, antlers. Off. Oops. I still have toolboxes. Let's drop the bread on the ground. Doesn't seem to disappear when it's on the ground anyway. Should have repaired my shovel. Some more fungus creeping in. Run. Since we got a truck across the map. How's it going, Wolf? Pellet gun ammo. is. Come on, dog. Fight me. Man. I just sucked. I'm not used to the shovel swing. Slower. Trap. Question is, where the heck was I? Somewhere around here. Dead. There's a tank. Stupid moose. Unlock this. Antidote. It's worth 20. Stump a rag. Shit in here, but I don't have inventory space for it. So it's directly south of the Wolfie. It's gonna be nighttime soon again. I doubt I have enough time to run back. Crap that overlaps. So much gas. own ammo. Meat. Weapon parts. Let's repair my shovel again. Doesn't need too much scrap metal and wood. Tomorrow, so some of this crap. I don't think I can cook any of this stuff. Alright, let's just prepare for night. I should do bear traps. I'll try them. Probably just end up hurting myself though. Freaking step on them. I was reading if I hear a knock, that could be the wedding invitation, so I want to go outside for that. Attacking the window. It's fine with me. Thank you. Come on in. Weather's good. I don't know what those noises are. They're getting killed by the tentacles down below in the other room. Oh shit. Stabs. Heal up, Mothman. I should have put some nails in this room so I could repair the door. The bear trap is kind of a one shot. It's kind of expensive for what it is. I mean, if you don't get hurt, you don't really need to use it. Day 14. Scrap metal. Let's buy some wire and some scrap metal. Sell them a bottle and a staff. Let's make a lockpick. Let's cook my meats before it rots away. Toolbox. I don't know if I'll need the toolbox again. I'm gonna bet I won't. I'm gonna sell it. Antlers value 100. I don't know if I'll need antlers. Kind of hard to say. Matchstick. So the antidote. I'm gonna sell a pitchfork because I can't repair it and it just doesn't matter to me. Go grab some nails. Repair this door and this window that got busted. Five boards and nine nails. Wait, doesn't matter. Just gonna check. Yeah, see, the couch is still pushed up. So I don't know how the dog got through. Guess the dog just jumped over the couch. In there, make some more boards. Fill it. Because I don't know when I'll leave. It's hard to tell, like, how long I'll be here, because I've almost searched this map. Meats. Close to buying another piece of fabric. That might be useful. I could upgrade my inventory space, which means less running around. Sell some of these staffs, I guess. I don't really need them. Organized inventory to stave away the madness. Scrap metal. Doesn't have room. And he wants one more thing, but he doesn't have room for it. So I gotta buy something cheap from him. Doesn't sell lots of cheap things. Most of his things are expensive. by a piece of wire. He doesn't have enough room for me to get to 450 this time. So, oh well, I'll just save this crap. I'll give it to him next tomorrow. I think that's good. Got everything I wanted. Alright, that's it for day, 13? Thanks for watching. See you next time.